We've talked before about this team checking off things on their list of goals. Now you've crossed off the biggest one of them all, going to Super Bowl 50. What does this moment feel like right now?
It's incredible. You know, to win this game in front of our home crowd, with the season that we've had, it's as special as you can imagine. It's everything you dream of. We're one game away from the ultimate goal, and I couldn't be happier for a group of guys, an organization, our ownership, everybody. We're a class act from the top down, and our city deserves this.
This team has talked about how no one believed in them from the start, then doubted you guys again when you were 15-0. You might have proved something to the critics tonight, but more importantly, what did this team prove to yourselves?
You know, we felt pretty confident all year long with the guys that we had and the character that we had, that we were going to be competitive and we were going to give teams a hard time. So I think, as you've seen these last couple weeks, you know, when we're playing, we're as good as it gets. So we're going to enjoy this. We're going to enjoy this night tonight and get ready to go play a really good Denver team. But we got a little while before we got to worry about that.
And you told me before how there are characters on this team, but there's a fine line. How much did Coach Rivera's philosophy of letting you guys be yourselves and stay focused pave the way to this Super Bowl?
I think he's done a great job, you know, finding that balance and, you know, letting guys play with energy, letting guys play with character, but at the same time, understanding the discipline that it takes to win games.
Congratulations, Greg. Enjoy this one.